New on WLWT, charges were dropped today against a reporter who was arrested while covering that train derailment in Ohio. The state attorney general dismissed trespassing and resisting arrest charges against NewsNation correspondent Evan Lambert, saying he had every right to be at the press conference. Lambert was arrested and jailed for 5 hours last week after authorities said he was told to stop his live broadcast and then refused their orders to leave.